This is Kate Carros playing Mazes Games, and if I'm thinking correctly, this should be episode 8 of Mazes Adventure RPG. And I am now. For Pete's sake, what do I need? Actually, I wonder. Let's see, what do I have a lot of? I have a lot of minerals. And I also have a lot of plants. I'm gonna get the bow, I think, if I can. Nope, he wants to give me potions. Actually, I can help this guy out now. Did they really not give me any other option? For Pete's sake. Really? Now I see the plant guy. Okay. But I think I might just be able to a certain degree. And this might be one of those, like, look who's talking moments. I will own my inconsistency. Who knows, maybe I'm not doing that. But did I really just die, like, right after entering? Out to get me now. Did I just not? Okay, so I guess I didn't. Okay. God's sake. I'm not going to save right now. And let's see, 12 diamonds, so I need 3 more. Pete's sake. Got it. Now, for the record, I'm actually not saying this game is too hard. I should not say that. I have no... So now it's time to find out what I was collecting that other part of the orb for. Let's get back to gray area. Actually, wait, no. Plant sky's around here, I remember that. And we'll find out what exactly we're supposed to do with this guy in a second. by that I mean next video.